The Wild Wild West was not only wild, but sometimes the Wild West could be downright strange. And well, this is a story about strange. There were these two desperados, outlaws you might call them. One named John Shaw, the other named William Smythe. And what happened to those two is, well, it's legend. Well, those two characters were in a bar in Winslow, Arizona, called the Wigwam Saloon. At 1:30 on April 8, 1905, they bellied up to the bar. They ordered their drinks. But all of a sudden, out of the corner of their eye, what do they see? A whole pile of silver dollars. Well, those boys, they couldn't help themselves, and they pulled their pistols. And they robbed those card players of $271. Just one thing, you know, they forgot to drink their drinks. And that'll be important later in the story. In the haste, the duo left a trail of silver coins to the railroad depot. And the sheriff, Chet Houck, and the deputy, Pete Pemberton, tracked them just like an old fable of a fairy tale. But where did they end up? Canyon El Diablo, the meanest town that the West has ever known. So when the two lawmen showed up in the town, they went to the trading post operator, Fred Vols, and said, "Have you seen anybody hanging around?" And well, he had. And he pointed over the two men on the corner. And Hawk yelled out, "I want to look you over." And Shaw spun around and yelled, "You can't look me over." And then what happened is one of the most unusual gun battles in Western history. Four men that ended up being 4 feet apart fired 21 shots, only killing one. And that was Shaw. And well, Shaw died on the spot. So, Fred Vols, he provided a pine box, hastily threw them in the cemetery, and then they went home. So what happened next is really what's kind of unbelievable. In that very bar, there were 15 cowboys that were talking about the fact that, by God, in their haste, they had forgot to have their last drink. So, those 15 cowboys got on the train and said, "Let's get him out and let's give him his last drink before he can be properly buried. Then somebody can say a prayer and we can stick him back in the hole." And that's exactly what they did. They stood him up along a wood-picket grave of another luckless man and gave him a drink from a long-necked bottle, pouring the whiskey between his teeth. The death-fixed grin of the man who in life must have been easygoing, happy-go-lucky. As dawn broke, the cowboys jerked off their hats and mumbled a prayer and threw him back in a hole. And to this day, that is the legend of probably the weirdest gunfight and the weirdest last drink in this here West. Now, you can't write this stuff. Jay Shrek, Miss Lies and Legends. Canyon El Diablo, the most wicked town that ever was. Now, if you like what we're doing and you like knowing more stories about the Wild Wild West, then why don't you hit that subscribe button? And if you hit that bell every time we put out a new video, guess what? You're going to get it first. Miss Lies and Legends.